As part of our bachelor end project, we had to build an avatar in virtual reality in Unity. The purpose of this avatar was to display the lower body of the user as realistically as possible, which could then later be used for rehabilitation purposes. Our supervisor taught us about the XR zone. At the XR zone, there are a lot of opportunities. Together, and with the help of Sharif, who's an expert in Unity, we created the avatar. We've set up an experiment to find out the influence of the avatar on the accuracy of the foot placement. With the knowledge and resources that the XR zone offers, such as the HTC Vive and our high-end PCs, we've been able to realize a successful bachelor end project.